this month we are getting around diarrhea cases, 140 diarrhea cases we are admitted in this fever hospital. Last month, March, April 140, March 149, February 166, January 146. These are IADS cases, fourth month. So large number of cases are coming. All are admitted here, all are treated, and they are recovered and going. There is no deaths and mortality. In the summer, the people are take more water, and that too infected water. Sometimes people are fond of taking ice, so which is mixed in the sugarcane juice. The ice is made with infected water. After taking ice, sugarcane juice or other juice, next day patient will develop vomitings and loose motions, abdominal pain. That is called gastroenteritis. Another is food habits, hygiene food. So generally food, whatever the fresh food you have to take in the summer, because food will be usually putrefact. Usually in the morning if you cook any food or non-veg anything, in the by night 10 o'clock, 12 o'clock, it will not ready to eat. It's not good for to eat.